The two things in order to be independent that I highly recommend are to get a job and be your own earner, and then also to continue to pursue academics and become educated. I had my first job when I was 14 years old. I had to make the donuts for a company, and my parents would drop me off at 5 in the morning to make the donuts. And getting my first paycheck was one of the most liberating and rewarding days of my life. I still remember it to this day. So I strongly recommend getting a job early. Start to build that muscle of earning for yourself. Also, continue to push and go for academic achievement. So that may look different for everybody, but just continue to learn as much as you possibly can. There are lots of programs out there that where you can still get degrees at lower cost. You can go to community college. Some companies like T-Mobile has 4 universities that you can choose from to get your education for free. So there's lots of ways to get that education.